addition to 900-pound marlin I caught in the Florida Keys, a big freaking fish that was. Oh, and you check this over here. This is Brooklyn Dodgers team photo, 1947. And right, oh, look at, now this is something. See this dame right here? She went to Haiti and she sent me a postcard. I met her in a bar one time. And she became the pinup queen of New York City. I think her name was like Betty or something like that. Did some really nasty stuff.
And it seemed like heaven. Time to take it overseas. She beat it to the island of rum, romance, and dreams. But Papa Doc's old chopping block, well, so we're gonna change that scene. Hear it through the midnight fight.
Get no second chance in Port-au-Prince.